This one's for you, Brent.
Yeah.
truck's loaded up. Let's go!
Think I set off an alarm breaking in to get the guns. If the currents catch up with us, you better cover my ass.
Let's go. It'll be fine.
Now, you see, honey, if they find out it was me that stole this stuff, there'll be a retribution which I would very much like to avoid.
Come on, you have a conduit on your side. They're hosed. We'll get these guns to your men, and they'll use them to find guns. We're good.
They're stealing our guns!
Patch!
Stay close, I got them.
Shoot the guns!
Damn, you're quick! How'd you learn to fight like that?
Living on the streets. And I used to watch a lot of anime. Ended up being conduit educational.
Rocket launcher, pump ahead! Come on, do something! We're blocked. And now I'm ditching the truck. Cover me while I run!
No! Stay cool, I'll clear the road.
Now that was too damn close.
We should hide, just for a bit. Give me a chance to recharge.
Right. Well, I know just the spot.
I think we're clear. Let's roll. These guys a license!
You see? This is why people don't steal from the occurrence! Now I'm gonna try cut through the park! We should have been going like this the whole time! Yeah, you're a keeper, girl! Yes, sir! Nice work, heavy hitter! I've got an escape plan. Just have to time it right. Dwayne, you ready with the bus?
I see you. Coming your way.
The bus? Who is that?
Oh!
That was forethought, man.
Yeah, well, sometimes things work out. Oh, how come I never saw you on the news? Heavy hitter conduit like you must be public enemy number one.
I got Brent. He keeps me grounded and low profile.
Well, end of the line. We'll unload here.
It's fine by me.
Come on. We made a hell of a team out there on the streets. Imagine what we'd be like in the sack.
Get your boys armed and out looking for Brent, or I'll laze a hole in your sack.
Now, what if I told you I already have some guys asking around for your brother? I'll send you their position. I've learned something by now.
You go from creep to okay in just a second. How do you do that?
Well, born and raised in Texas.
Oh,
one of my guys out searching for Brent got made by the occurrence. Now, I'm sorry, honey, but I need to call my boys back. It's just too dangerous.
No, no, I'll protect him. Tell your men I'll protect anyone out looking for Brent. This'll work. I'll shoot him once I open up. Gotta be fast. Shane, your boy's still breathing.
Well, I'm glad to hear you're good at this. Another one of my guys just got spotted.
I'll take care of it. Just send me his location.